Osteopathy is the idea that the patient is not just a medical diagnosis and treatment plan, that patient has a spiritual health, a mental health, and a physical health that contributes to their entire being. The goal of osteopathy is to address all of those during the patient encounter to ensure that the patient is as able to be healthy as they can. So osteopathic manipulation is the application of hands-on treatment in order to try to improve the mechanical function of the body. The body is a structural unit. Everything in your body has a structure and function and a normal range of motion. And oftentimes there are subtle abnormalities that have been caused by mechanical trauma that you're able to fix using the application of manual forces to improve that body's function. Our bodies are able to develop compensatory patterns to work around injuries. I have to kind of wade through the compensations that their body has set up and try to figure out where the original strain came from. If you can make that connection from what the patient tells you and then what you're able to feel in that patient's body, you can fix that and make a huge difference in how patients do.